lead us here by resolve that we will begin henceforth to call for joint meetings, to attend joint rallies, to attend joint church services, so that we can mobilize our county towards supporting BBI. So let it be known that Kajiado is a BBI zone, and we assure the Prime Minister and ask him to convey the same message to the President that the leaders here are going to work to support him. We have raised issues of concern and they are going to be addressed, and we want to call upon Kenyans of goodwill to support the Building Bridges Initiative. Prime Minister Karibu.
Thank you. The governor has already told you the purpose of today's meeting. This first meeting that we have held with the leadership from one of the Mar counties after the passing of the BBI report at Bomas of Kenya. As you all know, since that time, the Mara region was one of the leaders in terms of signatures in support of the BBI document. Now the document is before the county assembly. They have given us an assurance that the Kajiado County assembly is going to pass document.
So you can see the parts are coming together in support of the BBI. The entire country is coming together. We have the momentum on our side in support of the BBI. Those who want to oppose it, but they still don't know, they are not even sure whether they should be opposing, whether they should be supporting, or whether they should be just lukewarm. I see a big win in the assemblies and also in the referendum. We know that those who are running around trying to bribe the people with money. There's a lot of money being poured around different groups here and there. And what you have said is that this money is questionable. But to tell the people, it is part of the people's money which has been looted and stolen by these people. And therefore, you are saying, if they bring it, don't reject it. Take it, but don't say asante. Chukua, manake ni mali yako, ambayo nakurudisha wewe, lakini usiseme asante, ukimaliza, seme BBI. That is my advice. We are going to go around the country tomorrow. We are going to Turkana. We are going to spend a couple of days in Turkana, basically being the same BBI message there. We are going to go to the length and breadth of our country to convey this message to our people and to rally the country together behind this idea, which is a noble idea for the rest of the country. But I want to thank again these honorable leaders from Kajiado County, led by the governor, which includes members of parliament, prominent people from the Kajiado County, for expressing their sincere support to the BBI project. I thank you.
Thank you. Asante sana. Nafikiri basi kama kuna maswali ama tumemaliza hii, asante ni sana.
Of course, they have raised issues which are really pertinent to the county. There are issues of land in the area, the issues of
working together,
even some employment of some people in their counties. Basically, resource sharing.
And working together.
And then working together. That basically are the issues that they have raised. And I've assured them that the issues they have raised are pertinent and are going to be addressed.
Thank you.
Thank you.